Hello and welcome back to Mech Warrior 5.2, brought to you by Commando Gaming and BattleTech Battles. I'm joined by Alex of Commando Gaming.
Hey guys.
And we're going to do some co-op action here. Just to remind everybody, Mech Warrior 5.2 is where we take the base Mech Warrior game and we add a whole bunch of mods. So it makes it a lot more interesting. I would say Mech Warrior 5 without mods is about 7.5 out of 10 as far as the game.
Yeah, it gets kind of repetitive.
But with the mods, I would say it's like a 9 out of 10.
Yeah, I say 10.
It's much better. It's a much better game because the mods really improve some of the issues with the base game.
Yes, except with sometimes the mods don't, especially the improved spawn mod. It kind of makes some vehicles kind of spawn under the ground.
Occasionally, but in general, it makes the gameplay much better.
Yeah, but that does make it a lot more difficult to get to defense.
So we have a high reward mission available here for House Davion.
Our best friend.
So we're going to get a couple C-bills. We're going to get a whole bunch of reputation. But we get two LVX-10 autocannons and an Two Ultra AC-5s
with ammo.
And ammo for all of those. So that's definitely worth this mission all by
itself.
Definitely.
But is this a multi-drop mission? Or?
Yep, this is a high reward quest.
So does that mean more than one drop?
So we have...
it's all the way up there.
Yeah, we got to travel. Wait, there's one here, and then there's one up here. So what we'll do is...
Let's go to the one farther down.
Yeah, we'll go to the one farther down first.
Besides, we still need a few days to do some repairs for some grinding that we did off camera.
Yep.
Nothing really crazy happened, just went out